Welcome to NJBIA's Minding Your Business. I'm Bob Considine. Well, Governor Murphy has presented his revised FY21 budget to the legislature, which calls for $4 billion in borrowing, a few cuts, and also new taxes. Here to discuss the proposal and the business community's reaction to it is NJBIA Vice President of Government Affairs, Christopher Emholtz. Chris, thanks for being here. Let's get right to it.